So we'll be training the total about 30 faculty by the mentors this year. So the remaining will be 25 will be trained in next session. So this duration is for 1 year. So my request is all the 30 we have sent should be participated in this program.
To multimedia analytics. So which means that in earlier the concept of media was, it was very verticalized. You have newspaper, then you have billboards which you see outside, then you have the radio, television, then the new age media like social media. So all those things are vertical. So nowadays there's something like create content, which is the video content or the audio content, and then you share it. And you know, there are different ways you can share the media. Like, you know, you can use it through the internet, you can do it, you can satellite, you can stream through the satellite. So there are different technologies you can use. So that
wanted to start, you know, something, but I it was 2003. I started making it in 2003. My family is not a business family. Nobody to support, nobody to give you any single ideas. So just like I wanted to explore myself. So I started making it for startup here. I chose that because when I finished my hospitalization, I got 3 offers. 3 of them carried here. So the third one was the least salary offer. I chose that because I wanted to start something. I need some energy, some kind of ideas to be captured. Otherwise, if I joined that first company there, I think they were 6,000 rupees per month, 2,000. It was a good salary that, because my father was a teacher. He was growing only 4,500 at that time. He was, you know, 25-year experienced teacher in a government. So, I think less than 6%.